being in a communication role in a business or a large organization that might have a tremendous amount of hierarchical or geographically disparate units, locations, is very difficult. And so you've got to get information out fast and in a timely way, but that always isn't, you know, it's something that we sometimes just push out. It's like, I've got to tell everybody about the Affordable Care Act. And so everything in my message is about the Affordable Care Act. So we often in our communications declare things. It's like, I declare, I don't know if you said that. I think it's like a Minolta copy or commercial. It's like, the CEO has this creed, like, we'd like to thank you for introducing the BizHub copier to us. And all these, we talk like that in the same way you are our employees, when we should be engaging them like we're trying to socially with our customers, right? I mean, they're no different. So we talk, and we have this concept, and Patrick, who's not here, who runs our product, and our engagement force says, and he has always said this, you know, the most powerful button inside a Ready app is the reply button. And the reply button is important because now it gives employees who are so disconnected and so disjointed and so far away this ability to say, hey, I got an idea. Because sometimes, you know what? My manager's not the friendliest person to be with. Or I feel like that's all I've got. And I'm not saying this is not a real life situation at Papa John's. Let's just say that my manager is a difficult person. And I'd like to have, and they say, and so Papa John sends a message, maybe it's from corporate that says, hey, we've got a team of executives that are sweeping across the country and they're meeting all these different teams and they're coming to your area. What would you like them to see? What? Like, how cool would that be? What would you, well, I'd like them to see the back because it is a mess and we need a bit different way to organize our shelves because I'm the guy that restocks them every day. We need a different place to put our pasta dough because the pasta dough, or whatever dough they've got, pizza dough, pasta dough, any kind of dough, a different thing. And I saw something that actually might be beneficial, so I'd like to have that kind of talk.